This California Assessment Accessibility Resource video is sponsored by the California Department of Education. This video will demonstrate how to access and use embedded word prediction. This is an accommodation for the California Assessment of Student Performance and Progress, or CAASPP. For a list of applicable assessments, please refer to the California Assessment Accessibility Resources Matrix by visiting bit.ly/CA_matrix. When word prediction is turned on, a student can begin typing a word into a constructed response item and then choose from a list of words that have been predicted based on word frequency and syntax rules. For demonstration purposes, we will enter the text, "Predictive text appears as I am typing." As the first few letters of a word are entered, a menu appears with several options of possible predicted words. For instance, when the letters T, Y, and P are entered, the menu may display several words like typed, typing, typical, typically, and typifying, with a number, 1 through 5, next to each word. To choose a word and automatically insert it into the constructed response, the student can type the associated number or select the option with a mouse or touchpad. Thanks for watching this demonstration video.